inhabitants of the earth. This is Rafa from the Wapaputa stream. We use the energy of the sun to offer music to the earth and share it live over the whole planet via satellite stream. Today is the 17th of May, 2015, and we are here once again from Cappadocia, Turkey. This is the second of three streams we are doing here at Cappadox Festival with all these events going on around us. Today we are streaming from a valley that, well, it got its name because of its particularly erect rock formations that are in the area, and it was named appropriately Love Valley.
Yes, Aşk Vadisi in Turkish, exactly. Yes, hello from Cappadox. We're very excited to be here in beautiful Cappadocia. Like Rafa said, it is the second day of the festival. It's a three-day festival of music, contemporary arts, gastronomy, and outdoor events. And before we get started, I would actually like to thank our main sponsor, Garanti, and also Sennheiser for supporting our solar-powered live streaming events.
Now, before we go to our musical performance of the day, we actually wanted to show you a few images that we put together of what's been going on at Cappadox over the last 24 hours to keep you in tune with the activities at Cappadox Festival.
Day of Cappadox, including the Meskander Valley Nature Walk, which actually took place in the valley we were streaming live from yesterday, and also some concerts we had in the evening, which were very, very enjoyable. Now, to start our beautiful solar-powered musical offering, we have today Joseph van Wissem with us.
Joseph is originally from Holland, but he is currently residing in Brooklyn, New York. He's very well known for his compositions of film soundtracks, and we're very privileged to have him here today to offer music to this enchanted valley on his first trip to Turkey. Joseph, please. Thank you.
Thank you.